House of Scouse.
House of Scouse.
House of Scouse Television.
House of Scouse Television.
What's your name, mate?
Carl Fleming.
How old are you?
40.
Where are you from?
Not a screener, he's even at Belvale now, like. Yeah.
So what got you into this, lads? Who was it? Was it Trum on your sheen fight?
No, I don't know, I got an ultra-white one for the cancer. Yeah. It hit me and so couldn't fight, and then just come up then with Steve and Mary, so I jumped on this one, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so I've done the June fight, won that, and now I'm back with this one.
Mary's fighting again, isn't she?
The footwork on him and all that. Tyson's just a power man, and Atten's the body shot man. Hey, well, the body shots of Atten. Take them right out. Yeah.
When did you say that was June?
The cancer one. Oh, yeah, fucking hell. It was a year before that, so. I done the 6 weeks training, hurt my hand, couldn't do it, never trained for a few months, and then I took on the jump on them. Yeah, I haven't trained till like just before Christmas on the gym one. Yeah. Said they had a hernia, it wasn't, it was an infection in the stomach. So we're not to train, so the camera down my neck and that. Yeah, now I'm back at it.
What keeps you coming back? What do you like most about the training?
Just the fitness, getting myself fit. Yeah. Keep trying to keep the weight off me.
What's the hardest part about it?
Dave.
Every single
Tuesdays are good. Yeah, because yeah, it gets you more going, more than
he. So you've killed your
experience. He's had it all them years.
You know, you're fighting and that, don't you?
Yeah.
You know, you pairs up in the same gym and that. What's that like, lads?
I don't mind it because you can see what they're about then, and he's obviously watching me to see what I'm about as well.
Yeah,
but both southpaws as well, so it's going to be a bit harder than the last one, yeah.
That's to get him on camera.
He hasn't been in since he's fighting me.
That's
what I'm saying. Come on, Granty lad. Come on, get your training done instead of sitting at home watching it.
What do you want to get out of it, lads, apart from the W, obviously?
I want a belt. Yeah, I want a belt. Yeah. Never got the last one.
Belt,
I don't know, yeah. He's just going to announce it to you, isn't he?
Yeah, you get to keep the belt.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
The last one's a boss.
I wanted one in the last one, and the festival that got in. Yeah, the referee got one.
Oh, my.
Look at
You wasn't doing this now, what did you do?
Probably working. Yeah. That's it, I was sitting in the house, that's it.
Watching
the match.
Trying
to do my best boxer. See, if I have to go for it, I'll go for it then. Try to box and just go in heavy handed and brawl.
It's easier to box,
aren't you? Yeah. You're not getting, if you're boxing right, you're not getting side as quick.
And you're on the
bags,
what combos do you find you throw the most?
My jab, straight, and then a hook, then throwing them mostly, them three.
Who's the laziest trainer in out of all the lads?
The laziest trainer?
What
other
sports have you done, mate? Have you done any
other
sports before boxing?
How's
the training compared?
I've done
my
football, so judo years ago when I was younger and all that.
What's the comparison
with
training to judo and boxing?
Judo's more, it's not as throwing punches and whatever else, yours it is just movements. It's obviously throwing shoulders and tap outs and all that. Arm locks, it's completely different, more intense, yeah. The training's a lot better, I think, with the boxing.
There's not many people from this city who can say, you've never had a street fight, so when was your first street fight, what was it all about?
Yeah, I think mine was in school. Yeah. A little stupid argument and then rolling around in the yard, that was it.
Right, did you win?
Yeah. Of course,
everyone won their first fight.
That was it,
Do you like most people in this city with football as well as boxing?
What's
your favourite sport between
the two? I like the boxing now.
The boxing
now, innit? Yeah, it's young, fucked up, young, smoking and then and lost it then. That was it. Football just went downhill then.
McGregor and Mayweather ever happen, lads?
Yeah, I reckon it will.
It's closer now, innit?
It's looking like it's going to as well.
It's a lot closer. You can see it from the first interview
it's done, and it was like... I think it's getting closer
to it
anyway.
I heard of them saying, let's get it on.
It's the money, innit? All the fucking sort of money. It's stupid. Just go for it.
How many fights have you had?
Only the one. And you should have been the other one, but with my hands and that, I was meant to fight him again in this one, but he can't come, can he? So he wants me in June now, another rematch in June.
I sparred him the other night.
We had a good spar the other night,
Yeah,
it was alright.
That's done,
nice one. See you soon, Mark.